Insider secret to attract soulmate. There's nothing I love more than a good romantic movie. Richard Gere, overcoming his fear of heights to proclaim his love to Julia Roberts in Pretty Woman, gives me a warm fuzzy feeling inside. I remember crying my eyes out in 13 going on 30 because I wanted that type of love. I knew it existed, but I never believed it could happen for me. Ironically, during my lack of love life at that time, I was helping many people connect and fall in love. I was happy on the surface and encouraged my clients to open their heart when I did soulmate readings and workshops, yet I felt hopeless inside. Fake it till you make it was my mantra. I read women's dating books like The Rules. That gave me temporary strength. Yes, I'll teach those men that I'm in control and I'm powerful and I don't need any man. The problem was, my soul was upset with me. My soul told me, "Joanna, this is not the way to find true love." Why? I asked my spirit guide. "Because you're not in alignment with your heart's desire. But I have to be strong or men will walk all over me and I'll get my heart broken again." "Joanna, you're missing the point. The key to attracting your soulmate is you have to be true to yourself." "What do you mean, true to myself?" "When you're busy during your day and someone phones on your cell, do you stop what you're doing?" "No, I focus on my work." "If someone you're attracted to who makes your heart skip a beat phones, do you answer?" "No, maybe, yes." "The key is to live on purpose in your life. Stay focused on your goals. Give attention to and nurture your creativity. When you stop the flow and go outside of your own energy because he is calling you, the alignment of your soul gets knocked off track." "How?" "You get those terrible butterflies in your stomach when he doesn't call, right?" "Yes. What does it mean?" "It means that the love cannot last, even if he is a soulmate, because you're not taking care of yourself. The secret is to commit to your life purpose and then you shall attract your soulmate to you like the magnet." I took my spirit guide's advice and stopped answering my cell phone if I was in the middle of work. If I was feeling vulnerable, I'd turn off my phone and stay away from email until I'd completed all my tasks for the day. I started to feel great that I was taking care of myself. My self-esteem began to increase and soon after that I attracted my husband into my life.